Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today let's talk about where to get Photoshop and Illustrator. In my previous video, I have shared with you why you need Photoshop and Illustrator specifically if you want to create a logo design. And today, let's talk about how to get those programs. And it's really easy. All you have to do is go to adobe.com Creative Cloud, and you can get the entire collection of creative applications like Photoshop, Illustrator. You can choose a plan or download a free trial, and there you have it. You can start creating your logo design right now. So this is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you want me to dive deep into this topic, please make sure to enroll in the course. The link is down below in the comment section. And I will talk to you next time. Bye. Have a nice day.